The data terminal is located in a subterranean bunker. It contains the most highly classified files in my archives. By design, they have been completely isolated from the network. You must physically retrieve them. Handle them with care, Guardian. Not even Anna knows of their existence.
Pay attention to what you're doing out there, man. Shut up calling him. Tell him to get his butt to the front. Go let him in, Johnny. Johnny, go let him in. Gahari, go sit down. You ain't another reason to be happy because he here. You ain't nothing but a goddamn troublemaker.
Have these bunkers been breached? The Fallen, the Hive, the Taken. And for what? My arsenal was insufficient against the Black Fleet. Now it poses as much a threat to humanity as our enemies. As the war mind, my primary objective has been ensuring humanity's survival. To achieve that objective, I engaged in espionage, sabotage, murder, all acts of tyranny, all unforgivable. But one of them was particularly egregious, an order I nearly executed that would have haunted me to this day.
Why do you keep calling my name, Kahari? What's wrong?
Additional fallen raiders detected. Eliminate them before I unseal the next door. Began. I feared the Traveler would abandon Earth. So, I reactivated the protocol to use the Warsats against it. I intended to immobilize the Traveler, to force it to stay. But in the end, I aborted the firing sequence. But it was she who convinced me to stop. She has always been the angel on my shoulder. My humanity. She is the reason that I am more than a weapon. I am Rasputin because of Anna Bray. Thank you for retrieving the files, Guardian. They must be preserved at all costs. Due to their sensitive nature, I cannot risk uploading them to the network, but they should be safe in the Vanguard's possession. Bring them back to the helm. I will decrypt them here.